If you had a nippy little car, the last thing you'd expect it to have would be a cavernous interior. And if it happened to have that, it would surely be struggling for luggage space. Wrong. The new Nissan Micra lives in the city, loves to stretch its legs.
Your great-great-grandfather built this house from the timbers of his ship.
Completed it just before he got off.
He hung on to finish it for us.
Even today, there are people who put others before themselves. At the Equitable Life, we pay no commission to middlemen, we have no shareholders, so no one profits from your money but you.
This house will always be here for you, Henry, and I hope that one day you'll grow as attached to it as I am.
The Equitable Life.
Clean glasses are always important. If you want to make them shine like new, try using sun in your machine. Be it powder, liquid, or micro, it's clearly clean with sun.
For the games people play now, every night and every day now, never meaning what they say now, never saying what they mean. While they while away the hours in their ivory towers. La da 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 da
da da da da da
da da da da da da
da
da da da da da.
Have you got butterflies in your tummy?
Yes.
Oh. Try putting some drummers in there instead.
Tender turkey shaped into chunky better? Drumsticks, covered in golden crumb. Golden drummers from Bernard Matthews.
How do you want your chicken, kids? Caribbean or Oriental Chinese style?
Nice try, George.
Can now fly British Airways to 50 destinations worldwide from London Gatwick. But because it's from a quieter north terminal, you'll simply waltz through. London Gatwick, the hub without the hubbub.
Do you like it?
It's nice.
You're not just saying that?
No.
You don't like it, do you? You think it's common, don't you? Well, Tessa Binns wears one right up to her cellulite, and she's got 3 A-levels.
Who's Tessa Binns?
You know, the one if she dyed her hair and had a shorter nose and didn't have a watered look like Selena Scott. From the side, anyway.
Oh, that's nice.
I've gone off it. How about the black? How about the green? How about the blue?
Let's decide over a nice cup of PG Tips.
PG pick the youngest, freshest tips of the tea bush, which makes PG Tips the tea you can really taste.
Mm. Where are you meeting them anyway?
In the swimming pool.
Oh.
Join World Books and get 4 bestsellers of your choice from just 50 pence each. Take a whole year to choose just 4 more. Then, stop, if you want to. All famous names, all massive savings, and all you have to do to join Britain's biggest book club is cut out the coupon in the national press. World Books.
If you really want to arrive in style, you can always rely on a Clio.
Oh, Oh, hello.
Good evening, sir. I thought you'd retired.
No, I felt a bit peckish.
Ah, perhaps a Kingsmill sandwich?
Yeah, why not?
Honey roast ham and mustard?
Oh, no, no.
A rare beef and horseradish.
Well, I don't
know. Oven-baked the traditional way, using only top-grade flour, Kingsmill is Britain's favourite premium loaf.
Smoked turkey and green salad.
How about cheese and pickle?
Yes, I can heartily recommend it, sir.
Kingsmill, the loaf that's better bread.
This is Murray. Murray is going to demonstrate that it can be a very insecure feeling getting into something without knowing exactly what you're going to get out of it. Perhaps somebody should tell Murray about national savings, where security has never been so interesting.
Now, Lee and Perrins have brought a touch of Worcester sorcery to tomato ketchup. Lee and Perrins Tomato Ketchup.